Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 2000 Hunter 460 that we currently have in San Diego, California. As you can see here, we have a furlex jib furling system located up on the bow, and then the vessel also has a classic mainsails with a lazy man system that allows it to drop down easily. We have a 2KW radar up at the top of the mast, along with a TV antenna there as well. Has a really nice large dodger with stainless steel grab rails and a bimini. Here at the stern of the vessel, we have your freshwater inlet here at the back of the boat. We have propane tank holders, extra lazarette lockers, a really nice fold-down transom seat that allows nice easy access up into the vessel. Just off to port here, we have your hot and cold swim step shower, your emergency backup bilge pump system, and your emergency tiller access is located right here centralized. This has the newer Lumar folding wheel, so it allows really good access on both sides to walk through the cockpit. We have a Raymarine RL70 radar, your ST6000 autopilot, and your Yanmar instrument controls here. The vessel currently has 494 engine hours on it, which is pretty low for a vessel of this age. It also has the electric Lumar winch that's located here up at the cabin top, and additional instrument displays there right above the companionway with your depth, speed, and wind point wind speed. Here, right at the companionway, we have the VHF. This is a Raymarine Ray 52 VHF, so that's where this is located. And then stepping down into the vessel, we have the nav station here to starboard. Just below the nav station seat, we have your battery switches, your breakers for your windlass, and the electric winch. Just forward of that, we have your heart interface inverter charger, your tank indicator gauge, and your macerator switches with both holding tank gauges located right here. This is the electrical panel for the Hunter 460. We have the 110 side, the 12 volt side, your DC volt and amp meter gauges here, and a second RL70 radar located here at the nav station. As you can see, it has a beautiful, I don't know if I would call this green leather interior, but it accents the wood very nicely. You have the double bench seat located here. In the center of the bench seat, it has a really nice little compartment there and on the backside as well too. We have a sharp, it appears to be about a 26, possibly 32-inch television. Just below that, we have your Bose CD-DVD player and your Sony stereo system. Now, that Sony stereo system operates the speakers in the cockpit and also speakers in here, so you can fade in and out depending on which one you want to go. The client's also installed a iPod docking station here that looks like it ties into the Bose system. Walking up into the forward V-berth, it's a very large V-berth, lots of hanging storage. We have the head to starboard here. These are the EvacuFlush heads, which is a really nice system found on the boats. You have lots of counter space, storage, and your sink. Just after that, we have your hanging lockers with cedar inlay. Three shelves that you're going to find here. A nice side shelf. You have back bookcase there, additional side shelves. Three additional shelves on this side, and then you have your hanging locker again here, and then another storage compartment below that. So they really has a lot of storage capacity up here. Just across from the head is your built-in shower, and this is a dedicated shower area. what's really cool about this particular feature is they have two doors, as you can see, to go forward. So it really opens up this V-berth. Everywhere you look, there's storage. There's places to put things. It has a very large galley here. Walking into the galley, you'll notice all the storage that we have below here. What's really neat about this particular system is you have a side and top-loading refrigerator. Just behind that is a dedicated freezer as well. And these are really large fridge and freezers. Just aft of the galley, this is workroom, pantry, whatever you would want to call it. Lots of storage built in. You have a large cabinet that you're going to see down here. This is kind of a dedicated option for a washer and dryer if you decided to add one. And then lots of shelving, opening hatches here on both sides. A full desk, as you can see here. A really nice office slash pantry area. Just across from the galley, this would be the day head or guest head. We have a vacuum flush toilet in this as well. What happens here is the lid closes down. This fiberglass seat would cover the toilet, and this would be your shower as well. Just aft of that is the head sink and vanity area, and then you have access into your aft stateroom from here as well. The aft stateroom is very large, lots of overhead space. As you can see, two opening hatches, drawers and cabinetry throughout, and they have a hanging locker here. Well, this concludes the video walkthrough for the 2000 Hunter 460. If you have any additional questions or would like more information on this particular vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.